Hi, my name is Leyla, and I'm going to be reciting a poem called A Poison Tree by William Blake. Here I go. I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe. I told it not, my wrath did grow. And I watered it in fears, night and morning with my tears. And I sunned it with my smiles and soft deceitful wiles. And it grew both day and night till it bore an apple bright. And my foe beheld it shine, and he knew that it was mine. And into the garden stalks, and into the garden stole, when the night had bared the pole, and in the morning glad I see my foe outstretched beneath the tree.